In this video, we have to find the number of integral solutions of x cube plus y power 4 is equal to g power 31, where xyz is not equal to 0. So, if it was not given that xyz not equal to 0, then we have x cube plus y power 4 is equal to g power 31. And if it was not given that xyz not equal to 0, then we can take g 0 and we get x cube plus y power 4 is equal to 0, or y power 4 is equal to minus x cube. And if we take y is equal to k power 3 and x is equal to minus k power 4, then we get y is k cube power 4 is equal to minus x is minus k power 4 cube, and it is k power 12 is equal to minus of minus k power 4 whole cube is minus k power 12, and it is k power 12 is equal to k power 12. So xyz is equal to minus k power 4 and k cube and 0 will be always a solution of this equation, and we can put any value for k, so there will be infinitely many solutions for x, y and z. But in this particular problem, we have given that xyz is not equal to 0, so z cannot be equal to 0. So in this problem, if we assume x1, y1 and z1 is one of the solution, let x1, y1 and z1 is one of the solution, where x1, y1 and z1 is not equal to 0, then x1 cube plus y1 power 4 will be equal to g1 power 31, because x1, y1, z1 is one of the solution. And if we take x is equal to k power, here the product of powers is 3 into 4 into 31. So if we take x is equal to k power 4 into 31 times x1, and y is equal to k power 3 into 31 times y1, and g is equal to k power 3 into 4 times g1, then we have x cube plus y power 4 is equal to g power 31. And if we put x, y, g in this equation, then we get k power 4 into 31 x1 cube plus k power 3 into 31 times y1 power 4 is equal to k power 3 into 4 times g1 power 31, and we get k power 3 into 4 into 31 times x1 cube plus k power 3 into 4 into 31 times y1 power 4 k power 3 into 4 into 31 times g1 power 31. And now we can cancel k power 3 into 4 into 31, and we get x1 cube plus y1 power 4 is equal to g1 power 31. And we have x1 cube plus y1 power 4 is equal to g1 power 31. That means if x1, y1 and g1 is a solution, then xyz is equal to k power 4 into 31 times x1, and k power 3 into 31 times y1 and k power 3 into 4 times z1 is also a solution. And we can put any value for k. So if we can find a single solution x1, y1, z1, then there will be infinitely many solutions because we can put any value for k. So the equation is x cube plus y power 4 is equal to z power 31. And our goal is to find a single solution of this equation. So we have two terms, x cube and y power 4. So if we take x cube is equal to y power 4, if we take x cube is equal to y power 4, then x cube plus y power 4 will be equal to 2x cube. And x is also power of 2. I mean, if we take x is equal to 2 power 4k, then x cube will become 2 power 12k. And if we take y is equal to 2 power 3k, then y power 4 will become 2 power 12k. And x cube plus y power 4 will be equal to 2 power 12k plus 2 power 12k. That is 2 times 2 power 12k. And it is 2 power 12k plus 1. And if g is also power of 2, suppose g is equal to 2 power something, suppose m, then g power 31 will become 2 power 31 m. And we have given that x cube plus y power 4 is equal to g power 31. And x cube plus y cube is 2 power 12k plus 1, that is equal to 2 power 31 m. And we get 12k plus 1 is equal to 31 m. And it is 12k plus 1 is equal to 31 m can be written as 24 m plus 7 m. And now we can take 12 common and we get k minus 2 m is equal to 7 m minus 1. And now we have to think value of m so that multiple of 7 minus 1 is also a multiple of 12. So we can easily think that if we take m is equal to 7, then 7 into 7 minus 1 will be 48, and 12 times 4 is 48. So if m is equal to 7, then k minus 2m is equal to 4, or we get k is equal to 4 plus 14, that is 18. And we have x is equal to 2 power 4k, y is equal to 2 power 3k, and g is equal to 2 power m. We have x is equal to 2 power 4k, that is equal to 2 power 4 into 18 is 72, and y is equal to 2 power 3k, that is 2 power 3 into 18 is 54, and g is equal to 2 power m, that is 2 power 7. So x, y, g is equal to 2 power 72, 2 power 54, and 2 power 7 is one of the solution. So we can say that this equation has infinitely many solutions.